kickoff panel showed us a little bit earlier on tonight. Bob Van Dam became the number one contender for the United States Championship, guys, winning that 20-man over-the-top rope battle royal this past Monday night on Raw.
Well, a very exciting return for Rob Van Dam, and you know what can make it even better? Winning the United States Championship here tonight.
And speaking of our prestigious panel, of course, the Hall of Famers, Booker T and Shawn Michaels, SmackDown General Manager Vicky Guerrero, and John, you're not the only one that can multitask while doing commentary. Shawn Michaels is tweeting as we speak at Shawn Michaels, and he just said, "I'm digging this. #SummerSlam."
That's why he's a heartbreak kid. What a great